sure if this is gonna work or not. It's pretty green. It's not gonna stop me from trying. I've done some modifications to my tracker sheath here. I want to show everybody. Put this old camera bag on with some Velcro. It's in between the straps so it doesn't slide away. It's a pretty good size, almost too big, but I'm going to try it out for a while. I've got the tender kit in here. Flint and steel. It's in there just right. The zipper compartment, they have two more tins. I have one more tin right now, two will fit in there. That's nothing but poplar bark. I have a piece of tender fungus in here. I'll probably char that tonight. But I think it might work out pretty good.